They called it the greatest raid ever. And the memories I have don't even seem real to me. I was the only American with him. I was an officer with the
OSS. For my part, it began in the spring of 1942. Hitler's war machine was steamrolling over Europe, and years of punishing German attacks were finally taking its toll on Britain. Nazi U-boats continually patrolled the North Atlantic, tightening the noose around Britain's neck. Then word reached London that the Germans were sending the battleship Tirpitz. If that happened, the British coast would be vulnerable to attack, and what little defenses they had left would soon crumble. Since all previous attempts to sink the Tirpitz had failed, their target would now be the only dry dock in the area large enough to service her, in German-occupied Saint-Nazaire, France. This was considered by many to be a suicide mission. But for the British, desperate times meant desperate measures, and things had never been more desperate. Saint-Nazaire is nothing like I thought it would be. We smashed the dock and landed in a firestorm. We have our orders. Take out the fuel tanks. The OSS wants me to keep my eyes and ears open for more intel. They gave me the name of a German officer, Mueller. That's all I've got. Recon says the dock is more heavily fortified than we thought. We need to move quickly if we're going to hold on to our advantage.
Straight ahead. Get top of the stairs.